wanna get behind the wheel, but only one rider. I chef Bill got me swimming like a diver. Can't let go, I got fans in Okinawa. My heart to Japan, quake losers and survivors. Norway, no, you didn't get my flowers. No way to say it better, but the killer was a coward. Face just showered, the minute in the hour. Heard about the news, whole day went sour. Feel the moments, got me feeling like a lemon head. Put you in the box, just as poison, it's a cigarette. Stick on my records, but regardless, I get arrested. Ain't worried about the killers, just a young and restless. Get mad, cause a $250,000 on my necklace. Do you why I never said I was driving reckless? You and I know the jealousy is not impressive. Oh no, I can't stop, I was destined.
Nice little move there. He's really got some good handles. Ball comes right out in front. Run onto by Fisher. Sent out. Sent hard towards the cage. Batted towards the end line and recovered. Right out in front. Here's a clear shot and a goal for DePauw. Ball sent in by... So here's Cutler inserting right out to Ellis one more time. Sends it far left side. Good look here for DePauw. Tipped into the cage. Nice tip. Very well executed corner. That time they went further over to the left. And they got a much better shot. So she's sending it right down to the magic spot, and a goal for DePauw. That would be number 10, Bridget Schamleffer, sending the ball into the far corner on a nice pass from Ellis, right down to the scoring spot, and she... Saved by Steele. Space and distance to go. Ball, nice block tackle here by number 11. That was Sprawls. Good steal, sent it middle. You know I like that one, folks. She sent the ball right into the middle of the field, and you're going to want the ball in the middle of the field with your handler. As they have it now, Ellis with the ball. Goes right through the middle. Breaks down the defense. She's going to reverse stick it at Brooks. Block tackle, ball goes middle. Kenyon trying to run onto it, can't. Here comes Grady over here, Maggie Grady, number 36. Looking into the middle. Oh, it's right past Kenyon. Good foul there on Sackwich. It's going to be a restart for the Bob Page Henry. Restart, guarded by Gardner. And Henry goes by Gardner now. Henry's going to go in on Crow. He's going to hit it hard out to Cutler. Cutler sends it wide. Almost a steal. Ball sent towards the cage. Shot and a goal. How about that, huh? There it was. Ball was sent into the circle. Picked up by Maggie Campbell. And Madeline Brooks was off balance. Looked right up into the sun. But the shot went wide of the cage. So a restart here for Middlebury. Middlebury's got some tired players out there. Easily tell. Some heavy legs right now. Rowe surveying, tips it slightly. Gardner working very hard over on the right side, taken away by DePauw. And there it is, game-winning goal for DePauw, season over for Middlebury. Since we